experiencing right now is the eye of Hurricane Hugo as it passes over the Charleston area. And it's only during this time, the calm, the temporary calm, that we're allowed to evacuate the Emergency Preparedness Center.